أعزائي طلاب الصف الأول الثانوي مدارس دار الثقافة، أستاذ أحمد عسكر أحييكم. Now we are going to study the simple past tense. The simple past tense بمعنى زمن الماضي البسيط. We use the simple past tense for actions that started and were completed at a specific time in the past. حدث بدأ وانتهى في الماضي. ناخد مثال: We bought our house 5 years ago. Two, habitual or repeated actions in the past. Example: I always went to bed early when I lived with my parents. Three, completed actions that happened one after the other in the past. Example: Last night I made a sandwich, turned it the TV and watched the match. Again, the simple past tense, زمن الماضي بسيط. What about the time expressions, كلمات الدالة عليه؟ Yesterday, in and a past date, in 1999, in 2011, in 2015. 3, 4, 5, 6, any number. 3 days ago, 4 days ago, 3 months ago, and so on. Last night, last week, last month, last year, last winter, long time ago, in the past, did it or didn't. A past verb, such as worked, played, or studied. I, he, she, it, take, was or wasn't. بمعنى أنا كنت طالب. Well, I was a student. If I want to change was from affirmative into a negative form, it will be wasn't. We, you, they, were. كنا في الاستاد بالأمس أو في الملعب. We were at the stadium yesterday. If we want to change were into from affirmative into a negative form, it will be weren't. For دي معناها الصيغة. Affirmative form صيغة الإثبات. Subject دي معناها فاعل. The subject is followed by a past verb. I, he, she, it, we, they, worked or went. Negative form اللي هي صيغة النفي. Subject بمعنى فاعل. يليه didn't plus verb 1. مثال: I, he, she, it, we, they didn't work or didn't go. What about the yes no question? In the yes no question form, we should start with did, then the subject, then verb 1. Did I or did he or did she, so on, they work? Did they work? Yes, they did or no, they didn't. Did I, did he, and so on, did he go? Did he go? Did she go? Did they go? Yes, they did or no, they didn't. Was he at home last night? If we want to form a question beginning with was, this kind of questions is in the past tense. So we should start our question or yes no question with was. Was he at home last night? هل هو كان في البيت ليلة أمس؟ As well, yes. Well, yes he was or no he wasn't. Were they absent yesterday? هل هم كانوا غائبين بالأمس؟ Yes they were or no they weren't. These are the short answer of the question. Notes. عندنا بعض ملاحظات. Regular verbs معناها أفعال عادية، يعني في الحالة العادية بنضيف لها ED في الماضي. Add ED at the end of the present verb to get to the past verb. Visit it will be visited. Like it will be liked. Play it will be played. If the present verb ends in Y preceded with a consonant letter, delete. هنحذف الحرف Y and add IED instead. Carry carried. Hey, in this question, in this examples, we deleted Y and add IED. Carry, carried, studied, married. What about the second type of the irregular verbs? أفعال غير اعتيادية بتتحفظ. They don't have a specific rule. ملهاش قاعدة ايه معينة. So you must study them well. Look at the last square on the left. Regular verbs. We should add D, ED or ID. ID at the end of the verb. Present verb. And this is a past verb. Live, lived. Hate, hated. Like, liked. Start, started. Happen, happened. Ask, asked. Listen, listened. Stay, stayed. Play, played. Visit, visited. Help, helped. Watch, watched. Order, ordered. Carry, carried. Study, studied. Marry, married. In this part, we add D to get the past verb. Here, in this part, we add ED to get the past verb. In this part, we added IED to get the past verb. Now, look at the second group of verbs on the right. It's about regular verbs. أفعال غير منتظمة يعني لازم تتحفظ. Present verb فعل فعل مضارع. Past verb فعل ماضي. Go, went, did, do, have or has, تصير had. Get, got, find, found, sit, sat. Buy, bought, see, saw, sent, sent. Drink, drank, swim, swam. Read, read. انتبه هنا كده اللي قرأت الكلمة دي كويس. Read, read. Sleep, slept, drive, drove, write, wrote, leave, left. Forget, forgot. Look at this example. Examples. I played football yesterday. Ali visited his family last month. I went to Mecca last week. My father bought a new car yesterday. We studied English 2 days ago. Ahmed played football yesterday. This is an affirmative sentence. If we want to change it into a negative one, we should change played into didn't play. تحولها فعل مضارع مصدر مسبوقة بdidn't. I went to school yesterday. Affirmative. دي معنى قول مثبتة. حولها نفي. وانت تصير ايه? Didn't go. Yes, the question. I played tennis last week. If I want to form a question or yes to question about this sentence, we should start with did you play tennis last week? The short answer is yes, I did or no, I didn't. She saw a snake yesterday. This is an affirmative sentence. Look here. We want to make a yes question. We should start with did. Did she see? So the past verb, the فعل ماضي. لما نيجي نحط في السؤال زي كده لازم ده تصير فعل مضارع. Did she see a snake yesterday? Yes, she did. No, she didn't. Where did you meet your friend? This is a double H question. The answer is I met him at the mall yesterday. Where were you last night? انت كنت فين ليلة أمس؟ This is a double H question. I was at my uncle's house.